How you doing back there? All right. Hello, San Diego. I don't know if it was the last time, but one of those times I did have a gorilla outfit on. Come on. That was my favorite. It made my poor assistant dress up like the animal trainer. Yeah. I don't know. But it was fun, and you guys are fun. So, right? Remember when we used to have those bumper stickers that said, beep if you bop? I know, right? But not a lot of people still bop. I don't know. It's good for your circulation, I hear. All right. So what if I was just weird?
Yeah. about it.
Where are all you rock and rollers? You couldn't be older than me. Okay. Are you ready to rock out there? Thank you. keep us from a distant shore, shining hope in their eyes, looking for something more. Oh, under spacious skies, looking for something more.
I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time.
at a very young age. Oh no, this will be a short story. The day I was born. Just kidding. I always know it's a long story when people start chronologically when they were born. Anyway, you know, thank you. I don't know what glasses you're looking through, but thank you. Anyway, when I was a kid, I learned that sisterhood is a powerful thing. I lived in a house with my grandmother upstairs and my grandfather and my mother and my mother's sister Aunt Gracie and her husband and my cousin Vinny and my cousin Susan, and we all grew up like sisters and brothers. And I watched these three women pioneer through life, trying things that, you know, you weren't supposed to. And they helped each other. And then as I turned into a young woman, there was the women's movement. And there was an actual book called Sisterhood is a Powerful Thing, which is still out, you could read it. It's by a lot of different women, and it's good to hear other people's stories because you learn. Anyway, so then I wound up singing the biggest sisterhood song of all. And about 2 years ago, there was a big march, the Great Women's March, and at this Women's March, there were sisters and brothers. There were young women, there were old women, there were middle women and families, and they were carrying these signs. And sisterhood is a powerful thing. And remember that as you go through life. Our brothers, you had your Iron John book in the 90s. Remember the 90s, those whole men's thing? You have to read those things. Anyway, I could tell you did read Iron John, Mr. Cause you look like that kind of guy. It's a 90s guy, right? He was the kind of sensitive 90s guy, yep. Okay, anyway, this is for all you sisters and all you gals that just want some fundamental rights.
I'm
song is from Kinky Boots. Ms. Millennials and Mr. Millennials, you gotta vote. William Whitman, also the MD on bass, and Elaine Caswell on vocals. Stay tuned because Sir Rod is coming right out. Fasten your seatbelts. You're going to have a fun night. Love you. Take care of each other. Don't forget to vote. See ya.